YouTube. It's Khalid TM. Now, today we back with another video. I'm recording for y'all, though. It's late at night. I'm tired. I got school tomorrow. But the grind don't stop, though. So today, I'm dropping another Try Not To Rap. Last one I did, I rapped. I rapped. I gotta keep it a buck. I rapped. This time, I'm not gonna rap, though. That should not happen. I'm not gonna rap. So, further ado, let's get straight into this. How much money you got? A lot. How many problems you got? A lot. How many people that died? A lot. Love you out to rap? A lot. How many this shit way too formal? Y'all know I don't follow suit. Stacy Dash, most I ain't like this song, to be honest. I know it's been like 10 years almost. My RIP to Paul Walker. When they played this song, bro, Fast and Furious 7, I broke down. Shit had me crying. Only movie I ever cried to was Fast and Furious 7 because of that song. Let's get it. This song got so annoying because it got overplayed. I'm probably going to win this challenge because probably the hardest song on here not to rap to is Drip Too Hard, because that song is fucking fire. That's probably, I probably won now since that shit got out the way. Kanye, but this is probably the stupidest song I ever heard in my life. Kanye West and Lil Pump, both, I hate both of them. Kanye West, bro, I will whoop you so bad if I ever saw you in real life. That's why I don't have a pair of Yeezys, because of Kanye West, cause I don't like him. Hard. this fucking video came out 2 weeks ago. Well, they got these old songs on here. Oh my god. If I didn't rap to Drip Too Hard or Valuable Pain or anything by Youngboy, I automatically won this. That's the only, but that's probably the only rapper that will really make me rap out of any song ever. Out of all the rappers, he's probably gonna be him and Lil Baby could probably gonna be the ones that gonna make me rap. Him, Lil Baby, or Lil Uzi. But I already passed him and Lil Baby, so. Bro, if they keep playing Youngboy, I'm a rap. If they keep playing him, I could pass this song. But if they play another one, man, that's gonna be tough. It's gonna be tough. Straight out the lot, 300 cash, 10 the car came with a blood in it. Always on this shit, ooh, open up fuck they got these old ass songs on here, bro? The video came out 2 weeks ago. Come on, man. Damn. Get ads, goddamn. Time hard. This song, oh my God, come on. No, I'm gonna rap. Finish it out. Oh my God, bro. Boom. It's easy for me to do this. Alright, we pass. And that's it for today. Now if you want me to do any more of these or anything different, just I'm gonna put my Instagram description. You can hit me up on there, you can just comment. Now this weekend, I'm doing a very good video for y'all. I'm finna do a prank on my mom. Now I'm doing one. Now, like I said, my comments, I read all my comments and go to my Instagram. Tell me what y'all want me to do, alright? Alright, that's it for today, though. Alright, bro, I'm tired. I'm finna get off and edit this video and go to sleep. So I'll see y'all on the next one. I got hope running in and I'm